Clip ended, sorry. Going on now.
Looks like we found our cycle.
You only see this kind of thing on Pandora.
Oh, that is one ugly mug. Where am I gonna put it?
Cram it in your pocket, I don't know.
Can't mess up his face or the Digistruct won't work.
Just rip it off like a bandage. Quick and painful.
Oh. Okay. Just peel it off. Without the face. Not going to barf into his mouth. With your mouth.
That's it. Go on. Peel off that face like a serial killer. You're sick.
Oh, no, no, no. Oh, it's stuck.
Oh, that's so... That is just the grossest thing I've ever seen.
Oh, God, I can't stop now. Oh, no, 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 no. Are you kidding me right now?
Pinch it off. Pinch it off.
Seriously?
Oh, use your other arm to try and ease it.
Oh, oh.
Smash the baby's face! Crunch its teeth!
Run!
You're the only one running, pal! I can fly!
Tell once I snatched that face pizza, gross, I sprinted out of Old Haven. Hundreds, no, thousands of psychos chased it.
Oh, really? That many?
Couldn't even count them all.
You were too busy trying to save the face.
Technically, it was one psycho, but he had a bomb strapped to his chest that had the stopping power of like a thousand of... which could...
So, one.
One. Yeah. Psycho. With the chest bomb. Oh!
You said something about a bomb, Psycho?
Yeah. There. Whoa, right, Julie! Oh, we were supposed to bring back the money. Oh, we are still bringing it back. It's just gonna take a little longer to collect.
Think I got some baggies in the truck.
Hey, pretty. This one fits your budget.
Ugh, are Hyperion costumes necessary?
Fiona should fit in on Helios, but you, Sasha? No way, man. Hey, here's your disguise allowance. Don't think it'll be a regular thing another. Get yourself something, or get Sasha something nicer so she'll quit whining. Don't care either way. Just don't look Pandoran, or this mission will be over before it even started.
What are you gonna get, sis? Alright, let's see what we're working with. Hey, Fiona, the price of your option ain't too shabby. Plus, I kinda want you to spend all of August's money.
Hey!
Or whatever, just pick something that says, I look like a stuck-up jerk. Yeah, that'll work.
These are both 500, but I'm just gonna get standard for you, Sasha.
Alright, thanks, Pete. I'll try it on in a bit.
Hope it's worth the cash. Could have bought a lot of guns with that.
We're gonna be wearing these kind of stuff.
Are you both blind?
We need to buy something.
Scooter.
You look like a dream.
You're up, Sash. Make it quick.
Impressing anyone with this, but it's all right.
You almost finished with that?
Yep, I'm done. I'm not even gonna ask.
Yeah, it's probably better that way.
Hey, is this disguise gonna work? I figure you're the one with the eye for this. You and Vaughn are the only Hyperion I know. And you dress terrible, so maybe I should just take my chances.
It suits you.
Is that a pun?
Oh, no. That is hilarious, I get it. I'm just saying that it looks very convincing, so it's a good look for you.
Thanks. I'm gonna be burning these clothes once this is over.
Naturally.
Anyway, it's all yours.
Thanks. Just gotta scan my severed face here.
Yeah. Have fun with that.
Just get to the scan screen and... Oh, here we go. Okay, skin scan. Oh, oh God. Much worse than this one.
Skin unlocked.
Is it?
Yeah, I mean, you look like a complete douchebag.
Excellent. That is the look I was going for.
This is... oh, definitely weird.
That's a neck thing. That looks like it's uncomfortable.
Well, it's certainly... big.
That's scooter for ya.
I hope Vaughn's alright.
I'm sure Cassius is looking out for him. We'll track them down when we get back.
Alright. If you have another life reason, you can never. You want from me, just Hashtag allergies. The moon.
Done that before.
I know it's where we're from, but it's never felt like home to me. I didn't think I'd ever see this. Guess you kept your promise.
I always do. At least, with you.
It looks so... peaceful.
I think I prefer this view.
Yeah. Me too. It's a shame we have to go back. Wish we could just turn this thing towards the nearest planet. We'd probably run out of fuel, so it's not a good idea, but...
One day we won't have to. We'll be able to pick whichever planet we want.
I can't wait. I keep forgetting they're here.
Once we get the beacon, we'll figure out a way to turn things back in our favor.
Any ideas on how exactly we do that? Or are we just winging it? Again. I know we're good at improvising, but...
We get the beacon and we hold it ransom. It's the only piece of leverage we've got with Valerie.
I suppose you're right.
Hey, watch it.
Oh, sorry, man. Just got a wife for me, is all. It ain't bleeding or nothing.
What the hell is this damn thing?
It's, well, it's a satellite. Gonna launch it to advertise my franchise. You know what they say? Ain't no ad space like outer space.
Of all the brands, you picked the one Hyperion hates.
We're not drawing more attention to ourselves for some publicity stunt.
Hey, there's no need for that!
Stop it!
Come on, man! I gotta get something out of this trip!
We'll talk about it on the way back.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I mean, I get it. Prioritizing and all. It's cool.
Is that a... person?
Oh yeah, it's him.
Henders.
No shit! Tell us something we don't know.
Did you know the damage is critical?
So this is how I died. I knew it!
How critical exactly?
Without additional thrust, the ship will be pulled back towards Pandora.
So it's real bad.
Pretty bad. Yeah.
Maybe crash and we die.
Compensate right here. And y'all are lucky. That's my specialty. Now turn them other rockets up to 11.
Well, all right. Uh. Well, we all died. Everyone, including Valerie's goons. We all died. I suppose it was her then, but I don't know.
Look, y'all, we need to do some compensating right here, and y'all are in luck, because that's my specialty. Now turn them other rockets up to 11. Out there! We're gonna burn! Oh man, I got like 50 lines I want to say about bolt thrust.
Scooter! Why is the whole ship shaking?
Nah, that shit's gonna be running real high right now. Like, kind of scary high.
What?
We gonna take it to the limit. Okay, we're about to hit escape velocity. When we do, you gotta shut this fucker down, you hear me?
Yeah. Yeah, I hear.
Do you? How can you hear anything?
Achieving escape velocity in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Go!
Why are the alarms still going?
Nah, that was just step one. We can't do step two without step one.
What does that mean?
Step two, let's do this!
When are they gonna explode?
What's step two?
We get out there and we handle these uncooperative rockets.
Oh, right.
Step three is us making out.
What?
Huh? What?
What?
Don't you worry your pretty little, yeah, all of you, yeah, but yourself. Right, I'll be walking you through it, though.
Freaking...
Keep trying! Pipe, what's the holdup? Gotta hurry! Oh no, Gordis is flying her off. Oh, frick.
Oh, did the rocket go and, like, hit something or something? Did we explode? What happened? Well, Gordis started to fly off. I guess the rocket hit Helios or something, maybe? I don't know. I was screwing up there.
Dangerous looking one?
Yeah, that's it. Now there's a yellow button in there that you gotta push. That's that one.
Right. The button wedged all the way in the back.
Oh, you got it?
Alright.
No!
What?
When you press it, you gotta pull your arm out real quick because it's gonna clamp down something fierce. Got me? Be careful. You're almost there.
Fucking stable, Fiona!
Alright, okay.
Alright, now pull the last and attach that sucker while we still can!
What are you doing?
Awesome. Now get your ass over to my side. Make it fast.
Oh, got clamped.
Can't do step two without step one, right?
No.
Guess my arms aren't quite as long as I thought.
Guys, that rocket's at critical. You gotta hurry.
No, I can pull you out.
There ain't nothing you can do that I ain't already tried, okay?
That's gonna be happening.
What's going on out there?
Nothing. Don't you worry. Fiona's got this. Hey. You gotta go over there, pull that latch, and cut this rocket loose. There's no time for anything else, you understand? I don't really feel like arguing with you either. Your face gets all squinty when you get mad. I ain't a great one. Now don't you go feeling all sorry for me, alright? People on Pandora be talking about old school for a long time. Can't think of any more epic way to go.
You're a hero. You know that, right?
You're a hero, Scooty.
You are.
Well, it feels good.
Right Rocket is way past critical, guys.
Shake hands. Step three.
I'm not going on. I gotta catch a ride.
Scooter's gonna die.
Catch a ride!
That was the first casualty of the mission.
Keep it with us. You keep it like on a pedestal.
It's too dangerous. But he died for us, which is why we'll respect him by being smart.
I know what it is like to lose someone you care about.
The worst part is, Scooter was the best of us. He deserves so much better.
He was definitely one of the nicest people I met on Pandora. No, it's not. Anyway, we didn't have much time to mourn. Things started to get crazy the minute we landed on Helios. So, Vet's not answering.
Perfect.
You have entered Hyperion airspace. Identify yourselves immediately.
Okay, gang.
We go.
I repeat, identify yourselves or you will be shot down. Do not come any closer.
Hugo Vasquez, I'm back.
I guess we should roll out the red carpet.
For starters, yeah, I'd also like some rum and chili. You're lucky good old Hugo has a sense of humor.
Disable security, I'll call you when it's safe to come out. Time to put on the game for this.
Okay.
Sorry about last night, but I kept on having to fix the washers before I left it and still I'm giving